We stand at the threshold of a great dawning. Something deep within life is changing. An era is ending. And at the very core of creation, something new is being born. We are awakening from a long collective sleep. An in vitro dreaming deep within the womb of our Mother Earth. Now is the time of a great shifting of cosmic wheels, which will result in the reformation of our Earth and trigger a radical shift in consciousness. A galactic tidal wave of light is descending upon the Earth, activating the highest potential, raising the frequency. Reality is being reformed, redefined. The activation of new neural patterns will trigger new perceptions, new information, new impulses, and the recalibration of DNA. Open yourself to these high dimensional frequencies. Let go. Love each other in these coming times. Be kind to each other. Gather in community. Share yourself. Live your dream. Live your heart. Open. Open yourself. Be prepared for the challenges to come, the dark times of chaos and upheaval. We will experience a dynamic recalibration of electromagnetic fields and Earth systems on a global scale. Stay present. Stay calm and centered. Try not to judge what is happening. Surrender to the process. Hold firm in the knowledge of what is being birthed. The process of birthing is an awesome undertaking. An arduous task, often fraught with intensity. Stay in the heart. Stay connected to beloved friends and family. Remember that this too shall pass, and is a necessary purification, a great purge of all that is not in resonance with what is being born in us. All will be redeemed and reformed in miraculous ways. Chaos will become peace, and sorrow will become joy. Trust. Trust with love. The butterfly is a marvelous demonstration of the power within trust and vulnerability, and in the miracle of metamorphosis. After all, what is a butterfly, if not the flowering of a caterpillar beyond its wildest dreams? Emerging from the womb of the chrysalis, the butterfly discards its restrictive silken shell to inherit a magical new world of flowers, breezes, and sunshine. A world of freedom and delight and the celebration of its divine nature. Spreading her wings for the first time, she has no idea whether she can fly. She simply opens her wings in perfect confidence and is effortlessly conveyed into the spiral dance of graceful flight. And all that then remains is the joyous participation in the divine ecstasy of creation. As you turn your light inward and witness your true nature, you become an empty mirror and go beyond beliefs or doctrines. dissolving the veils. The formless takes form. Going or coming, we are in the right place. As the veils are lifted, we will perceive worlds of unimaginable beauty. Self-transforming astral worlds of light will shine down and interpenetrate the density of matter, making it translucent, less dense, and more permeable to our thoughts and feelings. Multidimensional reality and the interconnectedness of all things will be as clear as sunlight. And just as the light is not separate from the sun, and the wave is not separate from the ocean, so shall we realize our connection to the source and recognize ourselves and each other as one vast ocean of love and light. Let the divine recognize the divine. Lights will find other lights. And as the spark ignites within you, so it will ignite in others, in a majestic radiance of consciousness, and set the world alight in its magnificence. A new world, without fear, without war, without greed, in the safe custodianship of an awakened species, manifesting peace, with love, light, and celebration. May the Divine Mother bless all sentient beings as her children. May the Ascended Ones bless mankind. May religion be swept away by the revelation of what we are. May the children of the earth understand that this is to be a birthing place of a new humanity, the birthing of a new man utterly discontinuous from the past, released, transformed, metamorphosed into a multidimensional being